David, how tough is it for you? It's that first inning goes on and you know your ace is out there and, you know, he just can't get anything over to make that decision to let him go or to pull him. How tough is that?
It is. I think the toughest part is seeing Sonny, who, you know, is just so important to our team and cares so much about everything he does, and just to see him struggle like that. First of all, you know, it happens to the best of him, and he is one of the best, and, you know, he's going to play for a lot longer, and it's probably happened to him again, but it's not any fun to see one of your guys have to go through that, because he's been so good for us in so many ways, and I know he takes it personally. You know, I know it's hard not to, but he shouldn't, because he gives everything he has, and it was just one of those days for him, and you know, we kind of could tell pretty early on it just, you know, wasn't coming out like it normally does, and you know, he's healthy, he's fine, he's going to bounce back, and you know, I definitely I know he cares so much. I know how he feels right now, but he shouldn't. You know, he's done so much for our team, and we'll get another opportunity here, and you know, his next time around.